Well, we wait now, Ron, for Jackie Joyner, who in the American trials in Indianapolis broke her own world record, the only girl to have exceeded 7,000 points in the event. And what a talented athlete she is.
And the woman who starts favorite to win this by something like 300 points. She is one of the clearest favorites in any event in the Olympic Games. Brother Al, reigning Olympic champion at triple jump, didn't make the team. And Jackie Joyner burst into tears at the news because they are so very close. They grew up on the east side of St. Louis, Illinois, from the back of beyond, and have made it to the top. So there's the lane order in this third heat. Buraga of the Soviet Union, Shubenkova of the Soviet Union, then Jackie Joyner-Kersee, the favorite, Sabine John of East Germany, the German Democratic Republic, Sablovskayiti of the Soviet Union, all the big names from the hurdles here, Ines Schultz of East Germany, Chantal Beaujean of France, and Anki Bema. That's because they're seeded in order of their hurdling ability. Jackie Joyner, the world record holder, and the first over 7,000 points, because all these seven events are recorded in points on a scoring table added together at the end of 2 days. And she's run 12.61. And that will be tough to beat. It could be a winning event for her, although she'll be chased hard by the good Soviets and the East Germans who you've seen. So Jackie Joyner in lane three. And next to her is Sabine John, who has run 12.54 and is the fastest, and that was a flyer. A flyer meaning that she broke, and Sablovskayiti of the Soviet Union, a university student, trying to get away because every tenth of a second counts here. And if someone gets around 12.8, conditions are good for that. That's worth 1,118 points, just to give you a guide of what those scoring tables are like. Watch that break. The first to move, and there'll be a lot of close-ups of starts in these championships because there'll be no fast guns, and that will affect the Ben Johnsons of this world. The Koreans well-trained in the proper pause between the set command and the firing of the gun, so they won't jump too many. So it's interesting that in the first event of the day, we've had a flyer. And here they are again. Let me remind you, it's Buraga of the Soviet Union in lane one, Shubenkova of the Soviet Union in two, Jackie Joyner-Kersee, the favorite there, wearing 5.78, she's in three. Next to her, possibly the favorite to win the hurdles, Sabine John, German Democratic Republic. Then Sablovskayiti of the Soviet Union, who's had one break. Schultz of the German Democratic Republic in six, Beaujean of France in seven, Anki Bema from Bonn in Stavenhagen, rather, in East Germany, in lane eight. Second time of asking. They get away this time, and it was a terrific start by Sabine John. She and Joyner going away together. Joyner's overtaken her. Joyner's in cracking form. John comes back at her. Both running against the clock. Remember, Jackie Joyner gets a stupendous start. 12.69, and she keeps that up. That's 11.49, 11.50 points, something like that, with a very slight headwind of plus 0.5. If she keeps that on, she's on schedule, not only for an Olympic record, but possibly a world record. This most talented woman athlete, who went to the University College of Los Angeles as a basketball player, plays volleyball well, swims well, the modern-day Babe Diedrichsen, as it were, in lane three, winning clearly, although she was pressed hard by the very good East German girl on her right. These two running away from the rest of the field. Battle for third place, but it's not about places, it's about points, and it's against the clock. Very little wind and a very fast time.
Good run by Jackie Joyner. News of the heat in which the three British girls took part. Kim Hager, the winner, 13.47. Judy Simpson in third place, and Joanne Molyneux confirmed in eighth.
Well, Jackie Joyner, very much the sprinter now. Remember, she lost the Olympic title in Los Angeles by 0.3 seconds on the 800 meters, and really, this time, there's going to be no error. She's a very different athlete. Look at that superb trail knee. She runs so beautifully off the hurdle, so relaxed in the shoulders. A very nice relaxed, rhythmic start, and 12.69 is just 0.08 of a second outside her personal best.